character.
From what I hear, both of these players are good ones.
Yes.
That is the word of the street. I think they're going into it no but one. Oh my goodness, this is Tetris. But winterized, I love it. Is this bug warmer? Couldn't tell for the life of myself. Nope, it's definitely a match.
Yep.
So Bite is incredible, and that's going to lead into a lot. I feel... Oh,
not against Luigi,
not,
though.
Maybe not. I was just going to say.
Luigi just wiggles out of everything.
Yeah, exactly. That's Luigi. Slip and slide, and Wario is the same, but in the air.
Yeah.
And with harder hits. Oh, it has the hay built into it, too. That's so hype. We need the whole crowd shouting.
Yeah. Ooh, nice.
So Flight's doing pretty well here. Controlling stage, putting Twisty in unfavorable situations. Combo. What is that tree?
Oh my god.
What is this?
That's the first time I saw that. That is so annoying.
This is
annoying.
Illegal. Where's Geo? This is not okay. Alright. That aside, we'll pretend that didn't interfere with that. Oh,
upbeat.
We were looking for the upbeat. Oh, I didn't even realize we have a whole screen dedicated to the game.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
If you're watching that. Well,
yeah. Well, you cover that one. I got this one.
How about the input helpers?
I know. I am only peeping that now for the first time.
Is there a way to take YouTube and advance it frame by frame instead of by 5 second increments?
I think that would be sick.
Yeah.
You're just streaming. Wow. Nair kills. Because why not? What I should probably. Oh my goodness, that wave bounce.
Yeah.
That'd be reversed. What I should probably be doing is providing insightful commentary on the frame data and the matchup here and these players as a whole. I'm not that good. So we're just gonna have fun with this match.
Just tell bad jokes, just do what I do.
Not bad jokes, no.
Bad jokes trumps all.
No, redeem meme culture. Make jokes good again.
Make dank commentary great again.
The dank. You can be on the dank commentary, I'll be the straight man for it. So you can be wild off the rails, lose
what?
Off.
What happened there?
I don't know.
I think he forward smashed right.
Wow,
while he was in the air getting hit by it, he did his.
Oh no.
Oh, what happened there?
At least Twisty's laughing.
But seriously, why is it that Luigi can't combo breaker neutral air 3 frames after he gets hit by forward air? Or by a forward smash?
I wish I knew. We need Strong Bat in the chat to see this. So that he can fix it for all of us.
Thank you, Lord Coolman. I'll try that next time.
Lord Coolman, whoever you have a great name. Stay fresh. Alright, so that clap is not going to kill. Luigi just needs a tad more percent. Yeah, I feel like Twisty's gonna want to fish for some bears. That's good getting. Good on Twisty getting out of that situation. Flight is so good at just advancing when he needs to.
Yeah.
Putting on pressure with Fireball and Wave Dash.
And always crisp movement, too.
Yeah, absolutely. Stunning decision.
Wait, that hit through the platform? Or did Twisty dip down?
I don't know. Regardless, Strong Bad needs to be here.
I
can't see this. Because I don't think that's supposed to work like that. I think he's using a glitch.
Well, I know his head gets bigger during it.
Oh.
Wow.
Does it? That's crazy. Good stuff by Twisty. Crispy.
Yeah.
So I feel like... I don't know how good Luigi's crouch dance was, but I feel like it's very. Especially against Wario's moves.
Yeah.
Like, cool snare, as we just saw.
Without a crouch, he doesn't have down tilt. Because that's bad. Because it does damage, but doesn't move him anywhere.
Are we saying Luigi's down tilt?
Down. Luigi's.
Oh, wow. That was so close. That tech was great by Flip. He really saved him that shot. Inside me. Flip reading that incorrectly.
Yeah.
And now...
It's a pizza.
Dusty has another chance to recover.
I would say out of crouch cancel, like Tornado or Down Smash.
That side view is so mean. I don't think he has a misfire saved up.
Oh my god.
They both know it.
Yeah.
So that, it's a thick green costume or light blue. That is the light blue costume.
Do you think Twisty's gonna swap characters? Like go to a wolf?
I have no clue because I've been so long out of the scene that I'm sure these two have played very often and I'm not sure how their history goes. Now I'm trying to think about it, and I feel like Wario
is better.
I don't know. I feel like it can go either way, where Wario has the disjoints of bear and
but like
and
Luigi can neutral air out of a lot of stuff. Wolf is probably going to get a faster series of aerials on him, so he might get a better punish game out of that.
Right, right.
Out of shine jump, down air, shine jump, like he might get more of those hits in faster. As opposed to Wario, who does have good aerials, but they're more about like DI mix-ups, more about like having people in longer hits done, which doesn't work on Luigi because he wiggles out of everything.
Yeah, as Luigi does. Yeah, I feel like it comes down to...
He can use his blaster to keep his movement more under control.
That would be true. I think he's just going to go with the Trident
keep it, yeah.
Which is probably a good pick, especially considering he was flubbing. So when that's going on, it's sometimes best to tough it out and start feeling yourself more excited.
Wow. A single fireball stops Wario's side B?
Yeah, I think any sort of clankable or any hitbox, I feel, clanks it. Even something as weak as the neutral.
Oh, nice. All right. That's another thing why I thought Wolf might be better, is that, like, he hasn't been getting a lot of bites. Every time he bites and does a DI, like a throw left or right, Luigi goes so far away that like he can't grab him again. Except for that one time where he used a side B to chase after him. But that's just like only one hit extent off of the normal like four he's used to.
Yeah, I guess it's just another grab really.
So oh, nice read on that.
Oh, that's what he needs to be doing. So now it's a matter of reading the side B and stuffing it when he can.
Part would have worked there.
Yeah, I think jumping might have been the worst thing. But I'm not a worried. I think Twisty's now finding ways that he can be risky off stage and ways that he can.
Yeah.
Because last game he got punished for that. I think that instance he was safe enough aware that was.
Slurp wanted a down air there, definitely. He finally got the kill, but like he did that up air, like he really wanted down air would have killed him.
Yeah. He definitely did a great job of putting Twisty where he didn't want to be.
See, like, when it comes to crouch kicks, like, he's just gonna get pushed away.
Yep.
I think that might be also a great strength. Like, not getting stuck there, like, if he's holding down, he's gonna get pushed and slide away.
Right.
And he can wave dash way the hell out of there and then way back in. Game two. Sorry.
So,
Thank you.
Yeah. Shout out to Harmony. So,
Lord Coolman with more knowledge. So, side B will only clank at the first part. The hitbox gets bigger as it goes along.
Interesting. Oh, great air dodge by Twisty. Unable to capitalize on that. What is that? Back throw, I think? Or down throw?
Down throw. Down throw, he sits on him.
I'm gonna pretend this is my water. I don't know if it is. Hope I don't die. Worth it.
Ooh, nice.
Very good. He
was gonna get punished for that, but he got out quick.
I think that's a great position that Twisty was just in, where he's camping that platform above a fireball ledge.
Because I don't think Twisty's gotten any fart kills yet, has he?
I don't believe so.
Because he relies on those. I mean, like Wario does in general.
Yeah. That's definitely his main bread and butter. Twisty does a great job at finding ways to not have to rely on it as much as others.
But, like, Clark's DI is so good, he just hasn't been able to get them. Like, he hasn't been able to go to, he's been relying on those for kills.
Yeah. Which I think works, because Flarp can only do so much with Luigi. Eventually, he's going to be caught in standstills like that. So as long as Twisty isn't telegraphing those, that could be a great kill option throughout the whole time. Down smash, not really good time. Yeah, it really is intriguing watching these two players.
Yeah, oh, that was another crouch cancel moment. Did down tilt, nothing happened.
Yeah, with everything with crouch cancels and throws and everything, these characters can move out of so much that it's really... Wow, that read.
Yeah.
Great coverage by Flarp. I think that was... I think that was
perfect. Crazy. Luigi's side tilt is secretly one of his best moves.
So these characters are able to get out of so much that
this. Okay. I just realized that, like, side being against Luigi's shield is very smart, because if you hit their shield, Luigi will slide away from you.
He does. All right. That's definitely great knowledge for a Twisted to have. I don't know if Tekken is like that. Alright, so Twisted gets the grab. Oh, that side B looks so guaranteed, but alas. Wire gets out of it, Twisted grabs. Beautiful placement. Oh, that downer is gonna
place two.
Oh, man. Nothing comes out of it. They're both back in neutral. Twisted with one throw stop. Wire. Oh, that fireball was so good. Okay. Twisted's definitely going to want to back air here. Oh, great. Get up attack. Now, Luigi has a misfire, so I think I have to go play melee. Excuse me. Best of luck to these players.
Oh, you got it.
Goodness.
Perfect timing.
That was amazing.
The winner is...
All right, I can head off commentary to... Oh, no, wait. It's... They have another game. I forgot. Oh, crap, I can't leave you.
Let's
3, 2, 1, go!
I turned away for 20 seconds and Twisty's in the lead. That was it. Are we fighting? Maybe. They doing footsies? What is going on? I guess we're doing a button warmer in the middle of game four. Yeah. Okay. 34 seconds of not. What is good, stream?
Hello.
Yeah, just add your name there. That's not how you spell things.
Okay.
Did you see the first 34 seconds of this game?
Not even. Just walked in here out of the snow.
It was great. 34 seconds of pure button warmer, moving around, not even attacking each other. It was great.
That's just pro spacing right there.
It wasn't even spacing. They were just doing footsies the whole time.
That's what we like to see out of our top players.
Nice fart, but not quite.
So Flarp out to an early game lead here?
Yes.
That's correct?
Yeah, 2-1. Yeah, he won game 1-2, then Twisty won. Whoa.
Yeah, Twisty's gonna want to get off platforms when he's like sharking underneath him like that.
Ooh, nice. And it gets him. Nope. Clutch DI is so good. I almost wonder if he could have down aired at that point. Twisty.
Yeah.
Like, as soon as he did the side B and missed the ledge, he could have done like pressed right on the C stick to quickly let go, and then down on the C stick to bop him. That would have worked. I mean, he got the kill, but, like, I wonder.
Killing Luigi off the side, lol. Game audio down slightly. Not sure I know how to do that. I could turn our audio up a little, if that might help.
Yeah, I don't know.
Not sure if that's any better or not.
All right.
But,
the Koppa Breaker kill.
Yeah, no, sorry, I'm not sure how to adjust game audio, but if you need the mics to be louder, I can do that.
Oh, I think he wasted his fart.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh, almost had it.
Side piece. Missed the pivot there or something?
Yeah, he missed the pivot and got stuck in the turnaround animation. Oh, still living.
Not on Dreamland. Not today, not on Dreamland.
Not today! So Twisty has some interesting options against Flarp's shield. Because Luigi slides around a lot, he actually has the option of like hitting him from the air when he's in shield and pushing him away so that he doesn't get hit on when he tries attacking back.
Ooh, is a lot of interesting side Bs. Things that don't look like they should hit, but he hits them anyways. That's probably why he's...
Whoa! That was a weird fart.
Alright, well, Flarp's got a clear percent lead here.
But Twisty used to go for side Bs a lot, and then like took him out of his game, and that's when he started getting really good. So it's weird to see. It might be a Luigi thing.
Yeah, it does cover a lot of really solid horizontal range, which Luigi's doing his best to take up anyways. So unless he's like coming in with a wave dash down smash or something like that, it seems pretty safe for Twisty to be using. Flarp doing a good job of zoning around.
Missed it. That's it.
Pull. Game. Good shit, Flarp.
So that means Flarp moves on to finals? Winner's finals?
Yes, he does.